My name is Denise Poveda. I'm from Panama, and I'm studying coastal environmental science. This past summer, I went back home to do an internship on the Panama Canal Watershed Division. The field work we did was mostly related with like the people that live in the watershed area. And so we have to teach them how to take care of their water resource. My job during the 2 months I stayed over there was to come up with a plan of how to implement research in solving issues and how to address their issues with research. I've had the opportunity to go to Wax Lake Delta. Like, I've done field work with my boss and my mentors. So we know that Louisiana is losing coast, but there's this place that is actually getting more sediment. It's producing more land, and that's Wax Lake Delta. We constantly go there to evaluate decomposition rates or nitrogen levels, carbon levels. And in my case, we're getting the decomposition rate, and then this information can be used by people that make models. I feel like I'm being part of a bigger thing because they're doing the important research and I'm being part of it. It's cool to feel part of something that's really huge for Louisiana. I wish I could go back and implement everything I've learned here. That's the long-term goal.